He's a criminal who clearly masterminded this breakout.
He's mentally enabled, and I think he may have been taken advantage of because of it.
I'm amazed that geniuses can even get duped.
Easily. We become so focused, we lose peripheral vision, and it's on the outskirts where ulterior motives lie.
Geniuses state facts, so we assume others state facts too.
If you become ostracized from an early age for being different, or if someone targets you because they have something to gain, you don't see their motives until it's too late. After a while, it starts to affect your core self. You trust no one. You grow up to be distant.
Like Walter.
Or scared of your own shadow.
Like me.
Angry.
Present.
Or a condescending jerk.
Like Toby.
What the hell's the doc anyway?
I have him looking into something.